I hope Fenrir got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
Yes. Quite sick, Tris.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. Until he was. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him. Hear that?
Yes.
Is it her?
It is her. The stave is not far. Get ready!
Falky!
She wouldn't give up that easy, would she?
She never does. Stay alert.
There she is! Got you! You gotta get away from her!
I'm trying!
Up there! What's she? Look out! The trees! They're coming down! That was too close. He's coming around again! I'm losing my grip here!
Hold tight. The protection stave is near.
Oh no! Freya, we're not your enemy.
Freya, what?
Please don't make me do this. Dave, we made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky. Come on. Up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it.
Well.
says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy? It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you, too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big? There you go. Good boy.
Atreus, the time draws near. You must prepare yourself.
Are you ready? You walk as though Emir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grumble. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help. Don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
A problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Gonna make me pick that one up? Good boy.
This has not been opened.
No fence this way either. You don't suppose he was training in the middle of the night?
I suggested as much.
Did you? What on earth for?
He was grieving.
Oh, Kratos. I know you're trying. Baldur's chasm is too unstable, brother. The lad wouldn't try it. You suppose he took a shortcut through the realm between realms?
No, the stones have not moved.
Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying.
He crawled through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past, almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No, it feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No, but it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
Snurban undo!
And we're not alone. Protection, Steve. There's a tree up ahead, yeah? Well?
You're right. The stave is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here? Brother, back there. A dead animal. A struggle?
We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him. We won't find him this way. Let's find that trail of blood. Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap. If you can clear the way. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Eh, only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions...
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good. Where's that trail gone?
must have a camp nearby.
I know what you're thinking, brother. But Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me. Torches. And the trail leads into that cave.
Well, you know where we are going. I'm sure we can find a quiet way in. Are these the raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
Goes through here, leads deeper in.
There will be more. Atreus, are you here?
Perhaps Atreus came here seeking shelter. Kept moving when he saw the raider, and the bear came barreling after. Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
Atreus, where are you?
This way.
So, are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah. Are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
So you're blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that. Say the word, Father.
Nista!
So, lad, besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
Oh, I recognize where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
This one.
I didn't mean to.
Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
Storms are coming.
Isn't it cold enough?
We are almost home.
Another raider! To the left!
Behind you! Incoming fire!
Like this all night.
He must have been inside the stave when I fixed it. Hey, Spana.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
To bed!
Yes, sir.
As evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Though I admit... Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
The ball. Can I come in? I have mead. You would not find me good company. From here, we got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll take it on. That was for Balder. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about. Can't fight without your axe, coward.
You know my past.
The goat's a Sparta thing.
Yeah.
Then you know what I'm capable of.
Show me! Now we gotta fight. Look at you trying to remember your old moves.
I did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care. Was hoping to see your blade. Guess they don't come when you call. You insult me holding back like this. That's for me! Sorry about your statue, Tyr, you preachy old... If you're not fighting dirty, you're not fighting!
You're sunstruck first! Good!
That ain't how it works. You're a destroyer, like me.
Oh, no. I say when we're done. I'm not leaving till I see the real you. Get up! How were you ever a god of war? Ah!
him last. Even in death.
The fuck you say?
Moody saw us in fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father here.
This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter.
I can give a hot shit about your father being right. I want to see the god of war.
I will end it.
You should be better.
Sons fell to you, even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, all father hath plans for him. God of war. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
Told you he'd make it.
Kratos, it's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Oh, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk. Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that me old near pack a punch? You know we made that happen, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold her own. Point.
All set. This'll get you home.
I know it's been a while, and I'm so damn lovable, but your boy's waiting, eh? Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stave's busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, though.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the All-Bucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up in his place in a pinch.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth. From me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Did Odin say anything else while you were outside?
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. Do you think he knows all the giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home. Almost to the bridge. Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams. Calling me here.
Dreams.
Whoa. That one's still alive.
Hold.
What the hell, brother? What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever it is, it works fast.
Temple now. You just need to find a way around.
When did this bridge collapse?
Oh, a while ago. Wasn't me. Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him.
On Arkhamir till Ica.
Tyr was
quiet.
The giant's great...
We
learn here something.
On Tarvin. No!
Look out!
That's showing up.
Nisa! That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came. Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the giant. So he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
We'll see soon.
Imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Father, use your blade. Burn them.
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the health magic we acquired? Yet somehow, the new terrors only flourished. Is it on cue?
Kill. Winterman.
Yep, you got it. Wonder who they
are. Climb.
On it.
Huh? He has gotten rather good at that. Yet another grisly scene.
Right on!
I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one more. Oh no! Brother!
Father! Rick!
Suck up off your feet, Vietnam!
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator!
He's dead after!
Your shield's busted, brother! Just keep your feet moving, yeah? That just bloody chairs it. Fimbulwinter Freya, the Raiders don't barging in, and now Stalker's playing in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Father, the shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it. But now...
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at him.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on. We can get in this way.
Why are we here, Atreus?
Okay. You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realize. Well, the collapsed pillar is new. Like, the shrine is just on the other side. That should help. There we go. Come on.
What is this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati, the wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse? I haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything. This way.
Vlad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Sparklefine? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
What's under there?
Ah, back to smashing through things for fun and profit. Lovely.
Mir, did you hear of Odin's offer?
To the lad? Not much. They stepped outside. But he told us about it. I wouldn't worry.
What about the things he did not tell us?
Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
You okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
Send just one back here.
home.
Brother, a word. Don't hold the lad's curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
If we could find a way to open rock travel to Spartalfall, I bet there'd be all sorts of useful equipment.
Enough. We will go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search for good.
All right. You won't be sorry.
Kratos! Over here!
Sindri!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown!
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it. After you, my friends.
Where are we going?
The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought we should make up some rooms. Till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there. You can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing. Come in. Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not going to wipe your feet, are you? Okay, then. Your bedrooms are there. The kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svartalfheim so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Everything?
You aided my son in disobeying me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe.
Somebody else speak. What's important right now is that we try and open...
Found some items you left behind. Tossed them in the chest. What would you do without them?
I'm gonna go look around. Check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
Need something special?
This place is great, Sindri. You built it all yourself?
You know it.
Looks like Fimbulwinter's been hard on our girl. Give her here. She's overdue for some rock love.
Hey, come see. I guess this is where they store the food. Nice to have options if I wake up hungry.
finding everything all right, I hope.
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop. Follow me, and be sure to bring the head. So, where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
The realm is full of mines, you realize. You'll need help narrowing it down. Oh, you should talk to Derlin.
Who's Derlin?
He's a cousin of ours. Sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend of Odin. That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion. Ready?
A rebellion? Did you know about that?
I did not.
A rebel leader who knew Mom. Sounds like exactly what we need.
I think you missed the ta-da. Well, never mind. I'll have this oiled up in no time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Rebel leader? Derlin? If that ain't giving a hound a haircut.
Huh?
And you? You just remember Atreus. Things, Howard?
All right. See you out there, Sindri. You hear that?
We'll just need the Bifrost in the head. Brock?
Do the touching.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance, then.
You said it. This device here has been crafted to your measurements. It'll help you get a better look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing somehow, then?
Oh, no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh, Cindy, you starting bastard!
Open now. I was really hoping not to use the eyelid clamps.
Do it.
That's it. Good. Now, release.
Still unpleasant.
Oh, that's our cue. Come on, hurry!
I'm coming!
Frostwalker's edge, man! What was that for?
You'll see soon enough. I need to adjust. There! That should do it. See? No permanent damage.
I'll show you permanent damage, you wee fuck! Kratos! Throw me at him! Horns first!
Case you take a joke, you old goat!
The Bifrost is broken.
Now that we've reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp anymore.
I also used it for light.
Okay. Good note. I'll figure something out, but first... Come on. Let me show you how it works. Aim your key. The room for Spartalfheim on the right. Then concentrate. This should take you to the wetlands outside Nidavellir City. Just make your way to the town square and ask for Derlin at the tavern.
You sure they'll know him at the tavern?
Derlin's always been an inveterate inebriate. I suppose he might have completely changed, but in my experience, eh.
If you want to come with us?
Oh, I might drop in, but the wetlands are... moist. And the Grim are everywhere. Hostile, slimy, foul-smelling creatures. But good luck!
Thanks. Wait, what?
I said good luck!
Whoa! Do you feel that?
Not what?
Anything.
Warm.